Hello again, everybody. If tonight's UofL football red-white scrimmage is any litmus test to the 2014 season, the first in the ACC, there are good times ahead for Louisville. This was the first significant public appearance for the Cards since they hired head coach Bobby Petrino for the second time. And no surprise, the offense was as explosive as ever. First quarter, no score. Likely starting quarterback Will Gardner went to ex-Trinity star receiver James Quick, 62 yards. Red was on the board in the lead, 7-0. Gardner over 500 yards, 4 touchdowns. Still first quarter, red by 14, white freshman running back L.J. Scott, 50 yards, set up a touchdown, cut the red lead to 14-7. Michael Dyer added 3 touchdowns for the red. The red won it 56-13. For more, here's Derek Forrest.
The spring football season is officially in the books with the spring game, but the biggest question is, how did Will Gardner do, especially replacing Teddy Bridgewater? Well, the answer, 32 of 37, 4 touchdowns, and only 1 interception. Head coach Bobby Petrino happy with the way his team played, and Will Gardner happy with his performance.
And I thought he did a good job. He missed one, early in the, I think it was in the second half, it might not have been early either, but he kind of forced the ball, threw it out of bounds over the top of Devontae's head, and we had the guy open down the middle, but he came back in the second half and hit him twice. So he learned as the game went on, and that's going to be important. He's going to have to learn as the game goes on September 1 and not make the same mistake twice.
We have a lot of playmakers, and it's hard to distribute the ball to everyone because we got so many, but it makes a quarterback's job easier when you got guys like that and so many of them.
So far, so good for the Louisville football program as they replace Teddy Bridgewater and others. But right now, it seems like the sky is the limit for Bobby Petrino and his Cards. Reporting from Papa John's Cardinal Stadium, I'm Derek Forrest, WLKY Sports.